Gunmen traveling in three cars opened fire at a traffic checkpoint in the Chechen capital of Grozny early Thursday, killing at least three traffic police officers. They then occupied a building housing media agencies known as the Press House. Chechnya's leader, Ramzan Kadyrov, said at least six gunmen were killed when government forces cleared the building. Several other gunmen occupied a school in the center of the city, and an operation was underway to eliminate them.